Walk, Mr. North.
What the?
I've been tracking your movements.
Excuse me?
Raquel here. Out.
Was that a joke?
So if we don't act quickly...
About damn time, John.
John North, I'm pleased to finally meet you in the flesh.
It's nice to finally put a face to the voice.
Likewise, Mr. North. But you're more magnetic on the radio, to be honest. And you are?
Lydia, ex-Georgian SFB.
So, why are you helping us?
Mr. Sims has brought me up to speed on your fight against the Separatists. I believe we can serve each other's interests. I'm looking for a man. He's a high-priority target for Mossad.
Who?
Dr. Sergei Flostov. If you help me locate him, I will assist you in your efforts against the Separatists, as well as in other activities.
You have yourself a deal. What's the plan, Frank?
If we can eliminate the leadership of these cells while they're disorganized, they'll eventually collapse under their own weight.
It's not a walk in the park, however. Thomas Sidamonitsa and Ina Zakharyan are the leaders of the two strongest Separatist cells operating in Georgia. They're also about to be wed.
If they manage to merge their forces, the Separatists will become a real threat to the sitting government.
So, we pop one of them and make it look like a setup, let them take each other out after.
You read my mind. JSOC has already signed off on neutralizing Sidamonitsa.
But where?
The wedding is being held in Kozori in 2 days' time.
I grew up near Kozori. I could sketch a city map.
Good. You go on ahead and find a spot to scope the target.
I'm on it.
It's a wedding, so make sure there's a clear line of sight of the church. I know I can trust you, Lydia. Keep an open comm channel.
Got it.
Tick-tock.
Of course, Mr. North.
This wedding is going to be big. Everyone will be off their heads drunk or getting there. But you do need to blend in, John.
Fuck blending in. I suggest you go as someone everyone will cheer. The driver of the delivery truck bringing in more wine.
That's a bit balls out.
Thank you.
They buying your disguise, Lydia? You okay?
Somewhat of a minor hero, actually. Dishonorable discharge from the Georgian army goes a long way here. So what exactly did you do? Put a general out of... commission along with a dozen Georgian soldiers. Fucking looters and savages. The separatists don't know that, just my kill count.
You'd do well to sell some cigarettes or oxy. Any pills you can get your hands on, Lydia. Everyone's got a side hustle going. War is good for business, and business is a great disguise.
I'm doing just fine, Raquel. Thank you very much. I'll call when I need advice.
So, the winery is a criminal enterprise.
Of course.
Criminal gangs are expanding rapidly. Everything is for sale. Politicians are in on it. Everyone...
Excuse me, Raquel. Let's get back to it. Take out the guards, John. Find the keys and deliver the wine. Oh, and if you happen to stumble upon the gang leader, take him out.
Got it. Out.
I just got the information that the leader of that criminal group is in the winery right now. So if you're feeling somewhat heroic today, you could take him down while you're there.
Does that help our cause?
Not directly, but the workers will definitely appreciate the change in management.
How about some clothes?
You'll find it in one of the rooms on the same floor.
Thanks.
Thank you. Hey, what's wrong? You okay?
Vanished. Report! Lost eyes on the target. He's somewhere.
careful. Don't stick your neck out.
He just vanished. Support! Maintain defensive positions!
I took the criminal leader down.
Good job.
The keys.
Great.
Thank you.
I'm changed.
Right. Find the truck.
Got the truck and the wine.
Great. Now drive away to Kazori.
No. Need to make a small detour first.
What? Where to?
City's heavily guarded, remember? Need to hide my equipment or...
Or your cover will be compromised. Gotcha.
Kill them for what they did. Kill them all.
Thank you.
I've hit my equipment. I'll be in Kazori in a few minutes.
That's what I wanted to hear.
What?
Where are you going? What do you have here?
Wine? For the wedding? And I'm late, you see?
Oh yeah, we were expecting the delivery. But we didn't expect it to be delivered by an American. Why is this?
He seems to be telling the truth. There's a lot of wine in the truck. No sign of anything suspicious.
Okay, you can drive in.
I'm starting to hate grapes, wine, and people.
Groom arrived yet? The guy is first on the scene.
I'm here to do a job. That doesn't mean talking.
I thought we patched things over.
I fucking waited for you.
I'm a shithead. An asshole. A fucked up piece of scum.
Right on all counts.
I didn't deserve you. I couldn't...
Oh, spare me.
It's the truth.
So you disappear?
You leave me waiting like a lovesick fool.
12 of my men died that night, Lydia. I remember every name, every face, my whole MEU.
Soldiers died, John. We know the risks. It's not your fault.
It was on my watch.
Stop. I'm way too fucking mad to feel sorry for you.
So they pin a medal on me to cover up that massive intel failure. It was a lie. It made everything about me a lie. How could I look anyone, you, in the face? I was going to ask you to marry me.
Fuck you, John. I would have said yes.
Hey, wake up. We have a job to do.
Ah, shit. We overslept. The streets are probably already crawling with soldiers.
You're here as a civilian, remember? They won't recognize you. Maybe...
Oh, what an optimist. Either way, I'll still need a weapon to kill the target, and I doubt they'll give me one of theirs. Don't worry. I'm not gonna try to kill anyone in the middle of a church. It's best we strike tonight, while they're drunk and disorganized.
I remember you walking in on me every night. Now I am standing so quiet like a baby every night.